Oh my god.
All right, so my camera's ruined.
We've been at Brendan's house, sleeping on an air mattress in the living room. Girls. He decided to not tell me and just bring me a windbreaker. He's standing in the mist of the waterfall. Now we're headed further north, Columbia River Gorge.
We decided to take a hike to Punchbowl Falls, which is only a little over 2 miles. We looked at the map and we were like, but man, this Tunnel Falls looks really cool. So it's 6 miles to it, 6 miles back. Things change, right?
This is crazy. Cause in this moment we become free, two warm hearts under a cold sea. Yeah, we float on. And in this time we become one, we can find peace with nowhere to run. Yeah, just hold on. In the darkest there will be light, two lost souls in a starlit night. Don't let go cause it won't feel right. Yeah, I hear you calling, I'm calling back now. The rain is falling under the rock tower.
Nowhere to run to when it gets harder. Once I come to these places, it's like they're forever like embedded in my heart. I will never look at them the same. They're part of me now.
It's harder. No one can find us under the water.
All right.
There's bugs on this window.
Yeah, that's gross. I don't know why you would do that.